2004 and 5, he really became an elite goaltender in winning the Vezina Trophy in 2010. Here's Tyler Johnson. Stick handles in. Five Blues are back. Here's a shot, a save by Miller on Marty St. Louis, and he'll hang on.
St. Louis took a little look back as he skated behind the net after the whistle. Ryan Miller with that quick love hand. He and St. Louis have been going back and forth in this game, playing cat and mouse. That was a good shot and an even better save. On the way down, St. Louis smart enough to know most goalies are going to do that. Tried to go over his shoulder, and Ryan Miller picked it off. We got a timeout called here by Ken Hitchcock.
Well, St. Louis had started to the bench, and then with the offensive zone faceoff, John Cooper wanted him out there, and now he'll have the benefit of a rest.
Let's take a look at the sort of the cat and mouse game maybe that St. Louis and Ryan Miller have had in this game. St. Louis is one of the best wine timers of the puck in the game, and Ryan Miller knows that. Well, see where Miller was? He expected the one-timer on that first goal. Then there was the one-timer that St. Louis had, and he missed the net. Ryan Miller came out again, and St. Louis threw it back into the middle of the ice. Ryan Miller does his homework. He knows where St. Louis is all the time. On that Johnson goal, he came way out and overcommitted on St. Louis, and St. Louis got him for it. He just threw it into the middle, and it was a virtually empty netter. But other times, Miller has stayed back in the net and made the save on St. Louis, and then Marty had that terrific chance in the second period on the power play where he just plain hit the side of the net. Miller had no chance to make the save, so it's been interesting to watch those two go at each other all night.
Well, Ben Bishop is in the bench. The Lightning down a goal with 1:43 to go. They come out with six skaters and the empty net behind him. Filpula on his faceoff against Backes. The Blues get control. Bullmister is challenged by St. Louis. However, the Blues come up with it, and it's hoisted out. Salo back for Tampa Bay. Oshie right on his heels.
When the goaltender's pulled, you have to be strong along the walls, and St. Louis has won most of those board battles in this game.
Saddle. His attempt to get it in, taken away by Steen. He had it stolen by Filpula. 1:17 to go in the third. Hedman trying to weave his way up ice. And Alex Steen, sturdy at both ends of the ice, right there to stop him. Marty St. Louis with it. Hedman relays it now to Filpula. Met by Bullmister. Dumped by Bullmister. A minute to play as Hedman to Carl. Back to Victor Hedman. Plays it around to St. Louis, anticipated by Backes. Backes walks at the center, joined on the rush there as Tarasenko backhands it wide of the empty net. Backes wins the puck back to Tarasenko, trying to feed it to Schwartz. Turns around, shoots it, blocked in front. Backhand is scored. Vladimir Tarasenko scores to make it 4-2. 39 seconds left to play.
Fatigue became a factor when this goal went in the back of the net finally. Victor Hedman was just gassed. He had nothing left. Tampa came back. They swarmed as best they could, but look at Hedman at the end there. He can barely reach into the net. He'd been out there for several long shifts. He had been up in the play, and the persistence of Tarasenko on a spin-around shot puts this one away. The pattern continues here for St. Louis. They were down 2 goals to Phoenix the other night, came back and won 4-2. They were down 2 goals here tonight, and it's 4-2 right now again.
And the third 2-0 lead for the Lightning on this road trip, and they're going to get only one win out of it. And that was in Dallas on Saturday afternoon. Here comes Berglund with Bishop back in goal for Tampa Bay. Berglund shot handled by Bishop. He waits for the whistle with 20.5 seconds to go, and the Blues up 4-2.
Well, St. Louis went through that short stretch, 2 games coming out of the break where they couldn't score any goals and lost a pair of 1-0 games. Now they've scored 4 goals again, very efficiently. They didn't lose hope when they were down 2 goals early in the game. They generated a lot of chances but couldn't find the back of the net, made a few mistakes and paid for it. Here they are with the game in hand.
Tarasenko's 19 for Backes and Schwartz. As Cole gets to the puck for the Blues, he'll lob it down the ice, and that will do it for this contest. As we get a whistle, with .9 to play, the icing call was made, so we'll drop the puck one more time for St. Louis. They'll move to 88. and up their home record to 23-5-3, and the Lightning holding at 73 points in third place in the Atlantic Division, and they will go home to play 14 of their final 20 games on home ice. Ryan Miller victorious not only in his debut in Phoenix, but also his home debut by the same score, 4-2. The Blues win over the Tampa Bay Lightning. Now let's send it to Liam McHugh in our studio for NHL Overtime, presented by Bud Light.
Rick, thanks so much. Coming up, the trade winds are blowing. We're breaking down all the deals as the deadline approaches. The fans pass.